Another Parker principle is loving service, my first technique. I think to create a huge change in human beings today is about love. To me, love is the highest vibration there is to mankind. So every day, no matter what you're doing, whether you're in practice or coaching others, when we help another human being and we put love first above everything else, then everything else follows after that. That is how we make significant change in human beings today.